Sorry for the fan noise, but this is just me practicing, so it's not really meant to be like a, you know, better recording type thing. But if you want to watch me practice, I'm fine. So the first song is Glory to Glory, then I do for this coming Sunday's praise.
We'll forever change, forever change. Drums on.
better make sure that my vocals are warmed up. I gotta reach the high F on the bridge. It's like, where is it? Holy, holy. Yeah. Next song is called Pursue Me. I think this is a really kind of an underrated praise song, but it's really powerful. It's about the prodigal son. And it really has a lot of, I think, direct connection to like believers and I think even non-believers. First fret. See if this is. I think it's manageable. Here we go, verse 2. You love me. 7 chord. We're technically D flat major 7. Yeah, I think I'm going to the capo nicely. Third song for the set is a Hillsong song. Thank you, Jesus. No, it doesn't require a capo. Hey, well, let's try with the capo. See how that sounds. I just want to see how it's under the chorus. How's it go? Tune the capo. Good enough.
Grace that flows like a river, washing over me. Fount of heaven, love. Rescue. set me free. Christ my Savior, rescue me. Thank you, rescue me.
Yeah, I think that definitely works well with the KO. Last song. Give us clean hands. I think this works well with the Bible verses we're going to read. This is Jonah 3, 1-10 for the Ninevites. Repent and confess your sins. I think just go to the chorus.
Give us clean hands, give us pure hearts. Let us not lift our souls to another. Give us clean hands.
Such a well-known song. As far as practicing it, yeah, God, man. Should just probably practice the intro, because usually we have like a prayer time. So maybe I'll try to like figure out an intro or like an instrumental. At least the music side, you know, memorized or pretty well. It's really about the worship, you know. Obviously, the music should be damn good, but it should be the point where you don't have to focus too much on the music, but just worshiping.